Everyone, and welcome to January 12th's vlog.
See that little piece of cloth on the ground? I don't know what that is. I am going to put tokens by it because that wasn't there when I cleaned up tonight and all these Filipinos and people came in and I know it's someone's trash, so I'm gonna put tokens by it and see if anyone picks it up because it's trash.
There, and it's been 30 minutes, and people don't know. I don't know. Walk right by it. Right. See? Horrible.
Guys, so anyway, I literally had to pick that trash off of the ground, which is really sad because actually, I didn't get to videotape it because I was helping someone out. A person actually stepped on it, heard the coins, and didn't pick it up. Now, there have been tests about that where people where like they walk on trash and they just totally like, you know, just walk right by it and they don't give a fuck. This is what's wrong with the world. You litter and you don't pick up your shit and people don't care when they step on the trash to pick it up. With me, I pick up the trash if I like acknowledge that I see it. I pick it up because it's like just common courtesy, but most people don't. And you know what? Like, I've done tests about it where I put actually $100 on the ground. People have done tests where they put $100 on the ground and people will walk past it and not even know that that is doing a good deed. You are doing a good deed for the world if you pick up your fucking trash and you pick up someone else's trash if you walk past it. I don't know what it is about people that they're just so disgusting. People are motherfucking disgusting, and this is what's wrong with the world. You don't pick up your trash, you don't give a fuck. You know what? Fuck you, world. Fuck you.
Aw, snap. Are you ready for another montage?
Now that I have captured your attention, I wanna steal you for rhythm and invention. Mr. T, you say I'm ready for inspection. Show me how you make a first impression. Oh, oh, can we take it nice and slow, slow? Break it down and drop it low, low. Cause I just wanna party all night in the neon lights till you can't let me go. I just wanna feel your body right next to mine all night long. Baby, slow down the song. And when it's coming closer to the end, everybody
why are you shirtless?
Because I have a knot under my armpit. I have pit cancer.
Well, shit.
Guys, so I just got done with work and I was a little irritated with my vlogs today because of the trash that was on the floor. People are just litter bugs and they don't really respect the Aina. Hello. If you don't know what Aina means, it means land, and I'm in Hawaii, so you gotta respect the Aina, yeah? No, really, but anyway, it was really fun, because I got to hang out with Bobby today, and then, got to hang out with a boyfriend. He picked me up, and then now I'm going to bed, because I have college, and then work. But anyway, I'm going to, now that I'm in college, I can finally, update my YouTube a little bit more, so we'll see about that, and yeah, check me out tomorrow. Okay, love you guys, bye.
Bitch, I'm a boss-ass bitch.
Hey, Bobby, you're a what?
Bitch, I'm a boss-ass bitch.